Omegle is a great online chatting platform, but if you get banned there, your IP will be banned as well, preventing you from getting in. Even most VPNs have trouble with accessing Omegle. Hey, John here from VPN Pro, and today I will teach you how to access Omegle if you get banned and which VPN for Omegle is up to the task. Omegle is full of people, some in for fun, others not so much. Moderators monitor user interactions extensively, looking for illegal or explicit activity, so it's not rare that people get banned. Quite a bit of them are banned by mistake, and you might be wondering how to get unbanned from Omegle. Unfortunately for you, Omegle bans your IP first and foremost, so there's no wiggle space around it. Now, this video is only for those who were banned unrightfully. If you are banned for a legit reason, I do not condone such behavior, and you can turn off this video right now. This is for the wrongly accused or restricted users who did nothing wrong but have no idea how to get unbanned from Omegle. For users like that, I have a way that could potentially let you join Omegle again. Just keep in mind that it is not guaranteed. You might have to use a lot of energy trying to access Omegle again. Okay, so are you still here? Very well then, let's begin. In order to access Omegle, VPN providers should have enough servers and IP addresses so that there's a better chance they are not banned yet. Best VPN for Omegle 2022 would have all of those things and perhaps a bit more. For example, NordVPN is a great VPN for Omegle since it has over 5,300 servers. Surfshark is amongst the best VPNs for Omegle 2022 with a substantial server fleet of 3,200 servers. Lastly, ViperVPN, though has less servers, provides 300,000 IP addresses, so I had no problem with Omegle using this VPN. These are some of the best VPNs for Omegle, and they will allow you to connect to Omegle through a different IP address instead of the one that got you banned. Considering that these VPNs also have free trials and a money-back guarantee, you could try them out before using them for a long time. If you are interested, I will leave you the best deals I could find in the descriptions below. Let's see how to proceed here with one of the best VPNs for Omegle. I'll use NordVPN as an example here, but you can use any other good Omegle VPN. Assuming you have it already installed, let's open a VPN and choose a server. You don't really need a VPN server from a specific country here, so choose the closest one, as it will result in the fastest speeds. Make sure to clean cache and cookies on your browser and then access Omegle website. From this point, proceed as if you are accessing Omegle just like usual. This should unban Omegle for you, but it might not. If even with a VPN, Omegle is not working, no need to panic. Most likely the IP you got assigned is already banned on Omegle. To troubleshoot your issue, first reconnect to a different server, make sure that there are no IP or DNS leaks, and then clear cache and cookies off your browser again. Now, try to access Omegle again. You are bound to succeed eventually, but it's going to take a while. That said, you can get a dedicated IP from some of the best Omegle VPN 2022. It will be an IP address for you only, so it's unlikely someone else sharing IP with you will get it banned. Just keep in mind that more often than not, dedicated IP is a paid function. So if you've been banned for no reason, a VPN could help you out by providing a new IP address. Even then, don't expect everything to work right away and stock up on patience. As long as you choose a reputable VPN for Omegle with a good number of servers, you are bound to get unbanned from Omegle eventually. And if you'd like to check some of my top 2022 VPNs for Omegle picks, look in the descriptions below for my top VPN lists and discounts. Thanks for watching and happy chatting.